la quiero. Hace de hago nyimbo a lo la quiero. Iwanonga dunia o nyimu alola kiridi Nasede ako nyimu alola kiriti. Wei ang alola kero. Nasede ako nyimu alola kiriti. Lanyurdo la wosio nyimete balofa. Nasede ako nyimu alola kiriti. Lanyurdo la wosio womete balofa. Nasede ako nyimu alola kiriti. Wei. Ang alola kero nga sede ako nyimu alola kiri iwana nga dunia jang nyimu alola kiri di aling alanjuru tolu bunya aling yananyanto di la dunia kono nga sede ako nyimu alola kiri di wei alola kero nga sede ako nyimu alola kiri di. Lanjuruto minje dentin alola darong benga sede ako nyimu alola dam. Lanjuruto minje dentin alola darong nga sede ako nyimu alola daridi. Wai ang alola darong nga sede ako nyimu alola kiridi. Lanjuruto la kumbo nyimete balofa nga sede ako nyimu alola keng. Lanjuruto la wosio nyimete balofa nga sede ako nyimu alola kiridi. Wai alola kero nga sede ako nyimu alola kiridi. Wai ang alola kero mbe nga sede ako nyimu alola kiridi. Iwana dunia o nyimu alola kiridi. Alinga lanjuru tolu boya ngela nyato di la dunia kono nga sede ako nyimu alola kiridi. Lanjuru to minje tending alola kerong mbenga sede ako nyimu alola kerine. Nyaka sita lanjuru to la dunia omokana tulwela. Wai ang alola kero benga sede ako nyimu alola kiri. Nyaka sita langirta da dunia jang mokana tulwela. Wai ang alola kero nga sede ako nyimu alola kiri. Iwana nga dunia o nyimu alola kiri. Nga sede ako nyimu alola kiriti. Wai ang alola kero. Nga sede ako nyimu alola kiriti.
Okay, we get it right? Hello. Girl, I'm a good one. Oh my gosh. Wait, no. Thank you for the 100 bits. I thought you gave it another. I appreciate you. You don't have to, though, really. But, hi. I'm supposed to say something. I had something that I was gonna go, I was gonna give my old girl, you know, whatever, but, hope you all have a good one tonight. And hopefully we get some progress done. I actually have water this time. I have an accurate amount of water this time. So that's good. Hello, Best Guy 3000. How are you? How are you? Hope you have a good one. You want to? I don't know. Hi, Ben. Okay. Here, let's, oh, whoops. I didn't mean to do that. How was Scream? Great some ults? Nice. Good stuff. Okay, so... Let's jump in first. Well, you just weren't into it, or... Are you the ritual, or no? No, we cannot. Okay. We got Goofy and Stomps and Kids. Good stuff. You ringing for a quest again, you said? I don't know. Mama, honey, go get some bones. Actually, no, we don't really need a whole lot of things. Well, we'll get you to try to go get a follower. And then, same thing, we'll just try to go get you a follower. Honey jar as well. And, the only person? No, there's not. They gave you a rollback? Nice. Good stuff. Wait, what do you mean they gave you a rollback? They let you back on the team? Is that what you're saying? Now they're back on. I'm confused. Use ring swap. Okay. Fair enough. Here, we'll do that. Alright, so I think we need to actually start taking demons in. I don't know why I haven't been doing that before. Basically, you're on the team. Okay. Okay. You're on the team. Got it. We'll do the more explosion damage as well. Hi, Crow. How are you? Hope you're having a good one. Okay. Give me one sec. He wants to let out.
You came in here. You opened the door yourself and came in here. Why are you like...
I hate that he does that. Like, now he knows he can open my door. And so he opens my door and comes in. And then, like, 5 minutes later, he wants out. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. It's you that needs sleep. Go sleep. Sorry, I'm trying to make sure I have everything settled here. Before we dip out. Make some food before we leave too. You know, overtake him. Well, don't be. Smile. No reason to be. You're learning, that's all. Can you go sleep? Can you go to your bed and sleep? My money. I need my one gold. What are we saying about the Tekken 8 trailer? Okay. I see what you did there. I think it's a good direction. I think they're pretty early in development for it, so I can't give like a whole lot of like super detailed comments about it, but I believe that they're going in a good direction with it, you know? Hi, Lee. Sure, I'll take some sick followers. No biggie for me. Actually, I'll do follow raffle. Hi, Perry. They gave Kazi a muscle titties finally. Okay. They gave him titties. Yeah, Ben, they released a trailer for Tekken 8. I don't know if you saw it. I swear, man. Okay, randomize the name a little bit. We'll give deer form. Randomize the color. Variant will also randomize that, and we'll go and accept you. You just figured it out? Yeah. Hey, you want to watch it, buddy? There's no bear in it, but... You know. I think Jin and Gigi might be separate characters now. Might not be separate characters. Sorry. I'm stupid. Yeah, I think... Honestly, I think them incorporating the two kits together would work because it decreases the amount of the Mishimas in this game. And especially since Jin and Devil Jin already have quite a similar... I wouldn't say quite a similar playstyle, but they have a decent amount of moves that are similar. I feel like it might benefit to be able to incorporate both of those ideas together, sort of. Makes sense. If Alex ain't there, I'm gonna be sad. I don't know, Goody's hunting, man. Like, I like it's always like, oh, just, you know, pick something for your followers. Dude, I don't know, man. Like, also, Lee, did you want to make a follower? Probably should have asked you. Naughty. It's nice, though. Brum, 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 brum. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Of course they would make the guy that's sick have the germaphobe trait. I missed that. Did you ask me something? Yes, did you want to make a follower in the game? Who's tired? Sure. Okay. Are you on your PC right now by chance? Or are you on your phone? Phone? Okay, cool. I'll make you your little boy. If you're on your computer, you can, if you're on your PC, you can basically make the character like you, like literally yourself. You just gotta enter the raffle or whatever, and then you make your character manually and all that stuff. You'd be able to choose everything, but since you're on your phone, we will... Ben, I'm pretty sure you already have a character. Right? Right? Oh, he does not have a character. Okay. Fair. I'm sorry. Let me get Ben first since he actually can do the thing, but... He sees for me? Okay. I will go grab another follower, and then I will come back and, make the follower as best I feel as is you. Of course, Ben is the fish. But yeah, like, this is like, if you're on PC, you can do this entire process yourself. That's what Ben just did. So now you have Bendy's run. Ta-da! There you go. There's Ben. He's sick, but there's Ben. True, there is no straw type in this game. Alright, and then... Let me go get another follower, and then I will come back and make myself a Lee. And then we will actually start playing the dungeon part. I promised I would. Because I have horns, that's the only consistency I have. Fair enough. I will do that. I will make sure that you have horns. I need to just go take a nap because I'm too depressed right now, okay? I mean, naps are cool. You're allowed to take naps. I mean, it is kind of late at night, though, for you to be taking a nap. If it belongs to your sleep schedule, I'd probably advise against it, in my personal opinion. You have to have horns, okay. I don't think we've done this type before. We'll do that. Gint. Demon. Jeez. Sleep schedule was already a mess. Well, then no time to fix it like the present, you know? With that. And then, in terms of variant, we will not give you a beard. We'll give you the bushy hair, though. You are cynical, and you also are a coprophiliac. I don't know what that means, but congratulations, you're now in the cult. Hopefully you don't die, because then we'll have to arrest you. Smile. Good luck. Go and get to work. I'm gonna go make the cult food. Very good, very good. Yeah. Okay. Sorry, I'm like, I gotta run around and do my little chores for today, and then I will be able to head out. It's mostly because I have so many followers that it requires me to do so much. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Jeez, we can make freaking magnificent mixed meals this many? Okay, for now we will stick to like our bread and butter, which is the basic berry bowl. And then we'll make a bunch of the pumpkin soups and then we'll head out. Alright, that should be enough for now. I also need to eat one for myself. Alright. Maybe skill checks sure got easier, huh? Hey, don't say all that. The skill checks aren't that easy whenever you're playing against DVG, though. Skill checks get significantly harder. Okay, now everybody's eating. I'm dipping out. Alright, I think we were over here, right? Yeah, we're over here. Okay, so no, we actually have two more to go. We have the one on the far right, and then this one in the middle. I thought I had, more than that. Alright, let's get in here, huh? Alright, God X? Question mark? No, apostle. That's fine. That's close enough. Now we gotta remember, because we have the buff from our demon, our little ghosty boy, we do more, explosive damage. I believe we also gain more fervor as well. That's our... Come one, come all, to a place of wonder and delight, where all that glimmers is gold, guaranteed. Midas Cave opened 7 days. You know. Yeah, was Subnautica gonna be a series, or was it just the one time? I don't know. Again, I'm going to consider it after I'm done with this game, to be honest. I have a lot of things that I have to consider, after this. After this one is done, I do apologize if things seem like I'm just like avoiding stuff at the moment. I have a lot of things that I'm thinking about doing at the same time, so I do apologize. There's a sprain and bruise. It's swollen. I can't do much. So I'm forced to rest. Lord knows you wouldn't have done that otherwise. Oh my gosh, move away. Hello. I'm not what I once was, though no longer wise, I am now fool. I know the end draws near, I can take some comfort in confession. The blame hangs heavy round my neck. I introduced him to ideas of change, for my domain is knowledge, and it is ever evolving. An organic state of being for myself, but for him, most unnatural. Death cannot flow backward. It was I who had him chained, forced into subjugation by the four of us. Subjugated as you two shall be, make peace, bow to me, Lem. I'm refusing. Psh, no, what the heck? A lion in the guise of a lamb, I expect no less from a vessel of the Red Crown. Very well, war is also my domain. Alright. And someone died while I'm gone. Cheers. I don't know, it seems like you need to rest more, you know what I mean? Out of old age. Yeah, that's good. Honestly, I haven't had anybody die of any other reason, to be honest. So that's actually pretty good. Optimal cult leader, you know? Okay. Let's go back down here. Oh, shoot, Chonic. How are you? I could feel Fate's hand on the cards this night. We'll do that. Can argue with the draw, one might as well argue with the ocean. Please don't. For sure, killing it every way but literal. True. Alright, what we got? Harvest bonus resource, increased chance to spawn better chest. Of course, dude. Alright, here we go. Remember, we gotta remember that this heart's here in case we take damage in this next one. Good stuff. I don't peace out, putting away clothes and sleep. Alright. Thank you for stopping by, I appreciate you. And have a good sleep. Nice. Night, homie. Thank you for stopping by again. Ooh, two blue hearts. I'll actually take that. That's actually pretty good for me. Nice. Let's get another tarot card. Oh my gosh. 25% less forever. That's cool. Okay. What's the plan? We don't need resources. So I guess we'll run with this. Yeah, it doesn't really matter at this point. A blue heart card goes so well with my fleece. What does your fleece do? I did want to look into changing fleeces, but I need another one of those hearts first, which those are very hard to get in, from my knowledge. Probably get another one eventually, but... Oh, it just plays with 1.5 the amount of blue hearts. Ah, okay. Interesting. Doesn't necessarily make you a glass cannon, just makes you a tank that can't regen. Almost, you know? That's actually very interesting. I was like when I first chose, I think the yellow fleece, it was whatever the glass cannon one is. The first thing that I considered was the pros and cons of it, and like at the time, like it didn't settle in how much, you know, taking two times the damage is. Butter reached old age? Oh no. I was wondering why this person is relaxing. Oh, okay. You're doing quests for the non-follower NPCs. Wait, the non-follower NPCs, man. Means I have to actually like play the game. I'm joking. Okay. You're on the big TV? You can take me off that big TV, you know. Alright, here we go. Our tarot card? Thanks. Oh my god, I have so many tarot cards this run. Immune to poison? Okay, thank you guys. That tarot card does not help me here, I'm not going to lie to you, but it's okay. This one. It's just because this dungeon doesn't have a whole lot of poison, that's why. She's okay. Alright, here we go. Oh, I got bones? Whoa, I'm hyped for the bones. Whoa, bone zone. Whoa. Anyway, let's go. Whoa, bone zone. Oh, I remember the thing that I, oh my gosh. Gotta remember that exists. Alright, let's focus. Ow. Where are they at? Okay, they're there. I do actually need these, just so I can upgrade a couple things. We do get explosion, bonus explosion damage, that's why we need to do that. There we go. Oh, I didn't know that came by. Came back. Oh, we are not doing too hot right now. Hearts? Okay. For everyone hit. That's not the greatest, but it's okay. Up or down? Okay, down has Chonic. We'll go with Chonic and see what Chonic has. We'll do this. I definitely would have taken the critical hit, if I could. Just simply because we kind of needed that. Half heart in that big room. Okay, I will look. Fino died of old age. Okay, I feel like every time I go out, two people die. I feel like that's kind of the number right now. Chonek, what you got for me? I don't need the map. Alright, curse damage it is. Oh, this is half heart, you're right. Thank you. Much appreciated. No. Give me a heart. Another tarot card. I swear. We're only getting tarot cards this run. Not that I'm complaining. Tarot cards are pretty good in this game. Double health after. If only I would have gotten that before. Okay. There is fighting over there. I'm trying to think. Don't want to take the chance that there's like a heart in that room, or... You know what? We'll go for it. We'll take the chance. Because we also have the increased chance for, Oh my gosh. Alright, that was not worth it at all. But I guess we got a little bit more gold out of it, which we definitely need that right now. Yikes. That's okay. We got two hearts going into big room. We've literally done worse, so... Hello. This is our first time fighting them, so we do just need to learn the pattern right now. Oh, we're also immune to poison. That actually does help us out here. I didn't realize that. Okay. And we also just got a heart. Oh, dude, that's so good. I think we just got lucky with that one, to be honest. Okay, maybe the poison is good for this one. What the heck? Oh, it's because I have the thing that goes out and gets hearts. That's why. Okay. Oh my gosh. Dude, the DVG tech is actually insane. I didn't realize how good it actually was. Jeez. Especially with the increased attack rate, I'm actually bodying, dude. I'll take the beetroot seed. We actually kind of need some of those. Thank you. Alright, let's head out. Nice, dude. Halfway through. Alright, let's go back. We gotta make sure everything's settled. Go get our poo, go get our manure, whatever you wanna call it. We'll be good. Also have the moonlight necklace again, which means that we can get another worker of ours to work throughout the night. But you died, so. And so did you. Why are you guys so tired? What happened that you guys like worked through the night? Give me one sec, let me. I thought Pivy had the nighttime thing and he couldn't sleep. Maybe that's just me. Hey, you. Go sleep. Pivy. You also go sleep. Might have been because he died and came back. That might have been it. I think that's how that works, though. But the game isn't lagging as bad so far. Not that I'm complaining. Okay, we also got to replace two of these stone thingies. Turn off the thank you for the contribution to the group's totem. Much appreciated. Third level demonic summoning circle. Then let's go ahead and slap down one of these bad boys. And also one of these bad boys. One of those. I'll also put down prim, 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 prim. Flag by the beds. What, this one? Yeah, it looks pretty good. Hello. What's up, you? Thank you. Appreciate it. Come on. You. Sleep. You. Sleep. Night. Honey's very exhausted. Well, then honey should go to bed. Duh. Pretty easy solution to that one. You need rest. So go rest. Doggo, go sleep. Okay, let's, we'll do that. So we'll try to do our highest level people as our whatchamacallits. Need to project out every few seconds. We'll do Honeypot because she does the fervor. Been resting ever since you got home. Well, rest more. You're sick and hurt, so you should probably get some rest. Level 1. There's 20 plus, you couldn't be asked anymore. I also cannot be asked, to be honest with you, but it's okay. Actually, no. I want one of the heart ones. I'm sorry. The heart one kind of came in clutch last time. Have a spirit heart? No. President returns with their hearts. We'll do that. I only do the funny dance on request. If people want me to do the funny dance with them in chat, then I will do it. Nowadays, though, like, nah. Okay. Let's go and do ourselves a little sermon. Deer head go burr. Thank you guys for the money. Also revive someone. Am I dead again? I don't know. To be honest, I kind of lost track of who's dead. Well, look. Next is Nadu is not the real Nadu. The real Nadu is actually in the thing now. Deep voice the Arachne died. Valorant Grinder. Okay, so Valorant Grinder did actually die. Okay, no, yeah, you are dead. Okay, we'll res you. There you go. Come back to Lambda Little. Thank you guys for the money. Which has decided my fate? Okay, fair enough. Ben is also going out. See you later, Ben. You. Oh, that is a new type, actually, I think. But you will turn into a deer, like everyone else. Congratulations. Proud of you. Or deer head cult. I don't care. Go do whatever you want. I don't know. Go chop trees. Hello, how are you? Deer? Color? Randomized? Variant? Randomized? Good luck. See you later. Actually, no, I won't see you later. Hello, another person. Hi, how are you? Blah, 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 blah. Deer? Color? Random? Variant? Random. All right. Good luck. See you later. You can worship. I don't care. Anybody else? No? Okay, we're good. Got our stuff set up. We need to cook, and then we will head out. We'll do the hearty meat broth, because honestly, we are a bit down on manure. Or fertilizer, whatever you want to call it. You guys go and eat all you want. I actually need to collect my reward from you. No problem. Thank you. Appreciate all the gold. I just gotta make sure everyone has a house, and we do. Alright, we're good. I think we're good. We should be. I feel like I'm like speedrunning this a lot more than I normally do. I feel really bad. Okay, so you guys all have food and stuff. Thanks for the poop, I appreciate it. Let's go to our new area, huh? Midas cave. Midas's? Midas nuts cave. Oh, stop laughing. I guess may not look like much, but fortune favors the gold. I mean bold. Dear new friends, Midas cave serves a certain class of clientele. If you can meet those standards, welcome. If not, please look around. You are my guest here. I will leave you to pursue. Should you have any questions, Midas is here to help. All right, cool. Enemy bodies explode, damaging other enemies. Cool. Midas? Okay. You put the apostrophe at the end. Okay, it's Midas's. Thank you. Much appreciated. Anything else you got? That looks cool. Thank you. This is weird knowing that, like, I do not have to care about this money. I just kind of throw it all away on stuff that I'm probably never going to use. Does this cost gold bars, though, instead? Oh, it does cost gold bars. Hold up. I'm not sacrificing a follower. What the heck? Y'all are weird. This is where we trust our precious gold to the gods. Sometimes in their benevolence, they give back more. Other times, it is lost. But it's not for us mere mortals to question. Present company excluded, of course. But for the use of such a service, the organization would require, let's call a donation. For someone of your talent, shall we say, 10? Yeah, sure. So evil. What did they get back? Just gold. Hey, what's up, guys? If you don't mind, I'm actually gonna clear your queue for you. Thank you. Much appreciated, you guys. I do need to eat before I head out. It's become gold statues, and I think doing all four makes a new follower type scroll and not a gold. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, you died. Okay. Who is this? Oh, this is Blessed Bullet? Yikes. War Res you later. Okay, bye. I actually want to leave some more food for you guys, because I know you guys get a little hungry. Alright, cool. I know I did burn one, but I will kind of hopefully let the janitor get it. No, I'm not doing it. Bye. So I'm walking around being old. I know, man. Get a load of this guy being old. Alright, also summon a ghost from slain enemies. Fair enough. DVD tech for the win. So it doesn't really work if you want to stay in one spot. You have to move with it. I think that's the key to the tech. Okay. We get Chonic first thing. Hello, Chonic. How are you today? We'll do this. Because again, it bailed us out last time. We'll roll with it. And we also have a heart thingy again, so. Better chest, because that also bailed us out last time. Oh, hello. What are you looking at? That's right, you crown bearers, all the same. Nothing without your adoring followers. Ratty wasn't like that. He lived true to who he was. You'll never live up to him. Get out of my way. I've got knuckle bones to play and money to win. Come and play if you want a real challenge. Yeah, whatever. I'll body you in 5 seconds. Dummy. Get out of here. I'm destroying your ship or your stuff. I'll take your one meat that you had in there. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it, nerd? Alright. You hated this guy? Why, he was tough? Oh my goodness. There's two of you. I'm sure it'll be fine. How bad can it be? It's just knuckle bones. You know how to play that game. Oh my gosh, please stop botting me. Jeez. Oh, hey. No way, I took damage to him. Thanks to heart. Yikes, dude. Oh my goodness, hello. I don't need those, but I do appreciate the sentiment behind it. No, not a stone, okay. Hello. I'm not gonna lie, decorations are like not my thing. I'm most likely not going to even touch most of these decorations that I have, but as always, the sentiment is appreciated. Let's go here. No, let's go here. Let's go wood, get ourselves a shot, go up here, go and get ourselves some fertilizer, because we love fertilizer around these parts. And then we'll head out. Let's get 2 times the gold in that third one, which, again, we don't care about, but... We follow reform. Okay. It was a while for me, but towards the end of my playthrough, after I built all my essentials, I started decking out my village. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna end up doing that, if I'm being 100% honest with you. Not to be that guy or anything, but thanks for the gold. Another moon necklace? Nice. I need to put the moon necklaces on people, though. Sometimes it'd be like that, you know? Have you thought of what awaits you once your task is completed? What is to become of you? The lamb is, after all, the sacrificial beast, bred to slaughter. If I cannot stop you, then I can at least prepare you for suffering to come. He was the fifth bishop of the old faith, our brother, the one who waits, back when he was known by the name Narinder. Hi, Crow. Oh, dude, can you guys, like, not? That's not cool. Seriously, can you guys stop? Guys, Crow. Crow, that's not nice, dude. That's, like, not Pog. I guess Crow's dead. We tried. Oh no, we need the sword thing. Get off me. And so Kratos, how I got behind on my death to res ratio. I've been behind on my death to res ratio. There's just too many of them for me. And like since two die per day, then it gets yikers. And also Beanie just died. What the heck? I'm gonna let you guys decide my fate before I go into any other actual attack phases. Ooh. I received a demon. Oh, cool. I do need healing, though. I was hoping you guys would get something with healing. Hello. Nope. Get off me. Jeez. It was an option for that. Why did you? I bet that. I'm like a full health. Perfect heart. Bang. Okay. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna let all my demons do the work, but I'm a little scared at the moment. Ooh. Ow. There we go. Oh shoot. Okay. Heart? No, it's not a heart. Alright. There was temp invincibility, but everything was dead. True. Here we go, we got this. Oh. Oh, he came off. He went off. I've never had good luck with the vampiric stuff, to be honest. But it is a higher level, so we'll try it. Get ourselves some feces. Some poop. Some fertilizer. Hey, what's up? Let's go, puggies. I never really watched the demon go off before. Most of the time, they just kind of... I'm like in the middle of something, and then they head off. Here we go. Sean Eck, how are you today? What's up? 25%. We'll do the one kill. Basically just gives us an extra heart and I guess a little bit of invincibility. And then we'll do the two hearts as well. We're getting a little tanky here, which is good. Half a heart as well? I'll take that. Nice. Actually, no, wait. I want to go back. Because there were some spider webs in there that I need to get. We're popping off with the luck, dude. And we also got pumpkins, which, like, three whole pumpkins is going to, like, feed... Not a lot of people, but I'll pretend it will. Any sort of food is appreciated, I don't know. What is this? It didn't work well for us last time, because poison kind of... It does a lot against the big bosses. Alright, here we go. Hello. Oh my gosh. We're gonna take a no-hit run off this guy? Oh no, we got hit. That sucks. Either way, he's dead. Dang it! We took a hit. I shouldn't have said anything. Because I realized it was a no-hit run of the boss, but good stuff. We need these spider webs. We'll take the beetroot seeds. Most of the way down. Might even be able to finish this game today if we keep up this pace. Alright. Cool. Alright, so I think two people died while I was out. Yep, there's one. Beanie. And there's one more somewhere, I think. Oh shoot, don't tell me we ran out of graves, dude. And we're just gonna lay Beanie down for a second. Actually, no. Let's get you to... You're tired. Go to bed. You are also tired. Go to bed. Why is everyone tired right now? I don't understand that. I think I can give this to random people, honestly. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, what you want? Oh, so there's a base of ice so we need the decorations? Cool. I can build us three whole decorations. Someone is sick as well. Honeypot's sick? Oh my gosh. That's okay. Of course, it's Honeypot who got sick. Okay, now go rest, please. See you later, honey. My game might be a tad glitched because I know that Piffy has the necklace that makes him never sleep, but it still says that he's tired. That sucks that notification is gonna be there a lot. Okay. Hello, how are you? Randomize. Thor Bear, that's a nice name. Up, color, randomize. Variant, randomize. Except. Means we're getting fast on that cycle. No, not you. You. Hello. Spare you? Of course I'll spare you. Randomize. Form. Bop. Color. Bop. Variant. Bop. Another one as well? Oh my gosh. There are a lot of people. Arbe. Arb? Arbois. No more? Okay, cool. Here, let's go and rest somebody. If we can. The sermon. Just keep up the loyalty to the deer head count. And then we will, ritual again. And looks like we can. Alright, let's rest somebody. I know Beanie just died, but I think there's some other people that needed the rest first. Who's next to Badger? I know next to Badger's been dead for a little bit. I know. But we can basically do a res a day now, I think. Just because the way that we built our thing. Dude, I hate doing the sermons because everybody immediately goes out and grieves. And I can't do anything because the game lags to heck. Please. I got like 700 notifications as soon as I finish the sermon because everybody goes out and grieves at the same time. Guys. And I can't pick up this body anymore. Okay, never mind. It's because someone's getting rest. Thank you for the rest, I appreciate it. Can I pick up this body now? Is it actually not gonna let me pick up this body? Oh my god, it will not. Alright, well I guess Beanie's laying on the ground for a little bit. Hello, new person. Okay, the body got stuck. So I guess Beanie's staying there for a little bit. Yay, Beanie? Here's the buggy to the page. I think it's just, you're not meant to have this much stuff at the same time, I think. The game does lag, you know, because you just have way too much stuff. And the game does get buggy because, again, you just have a lot of stuff. I think honestly they could have made the curve for the entire like village thing a little bit bigger, to be honest. A little bit harder, I will say. Come back yet? I believe you have. Yeah, you're right there. Now look at you go. Look at you being all tired and stuff. Yeah, of course you're alive again. I can also take you out with me if I desire. Yeah, we'll take you out. More forever. Convert you into your little orb thingy. That way we can bring you with us. How you been, by the way? You know, a week-long sick leave? Bro, I can't take everyone... Wait. It depends on what your power is, dude. Yeah, I need the heart power, because that literally carries me through my dungeons. I'm not going to lie to you. Stomach issues? Bruh. What kind of stomach issues you having, man? Alright, you've been converted into a demon. Everybody has their food. So on that note... Lower intestines? What about the higher intestines? Ah, God, I'm up so funny. You see how it is? Bruh, my bad. I need my hearts. They're literally carrying me. It's okay. You'll come on the next one, I promise. You're not hardy enough? True. You're not a meal. You're a snack. Well, actually, I mean, I guess you are a meal, because, like, that's, like, cuter than a snack, but this lag is not... this lag is not open. So, like, my stuff. Who is a meal? Both of you? Ignore me. Well, don't be flustered. Oh, you're most generous. I would have taken half that amount. I do not negotiate, don't you? Okay, hold up. You told me that I had... Okay, whatever. No one else at your disposal. Make as much use of it as you will. May fortune be kind. That's a thick, deep voice dinner. I don't know if I agree. 350? We'll see what we get. Oh. Come back in 3 days? Okay. I guess. Alright, on that note, I will see you guys later then, I guess. I'll see you back in 3 days. Oh, we can buy follower for him? Huggers? We get cool. Anything else we can get? No, okay, just hold that. I don't know if I agree. I feel like I'm quite, you know, unappealing to the eye, but maybe that's just me. Alright. Let's get to our lonely shack. Let's gamble our heart away and we go. It's you. Finally decided to join the big leagues, huh, kiddo? I'm not a handsome lad, what do you mean? Alright. Here we go. Alright, Shrami. Let's go. A one? Okay, cool. You will drive to go smack me? You gonna drive across an ocean? How does that work? Mm-hmm. I'll take that. Honestly, at that point, I don't think he should be doing that. I don't think he should be killing my two. Or killing my one. That's not good for him. Bruh, don't. You don't have to. It's okay. I'm good. Alright. It's not good. Hopefully, the only way we really beat that row is we get another two. We don't really beat it, but... I think that's the closest we're going to get with what we have. Around the forest, that'll clap that row. It does make up the advantage we're even at the moment. Hopefully we can break something on his side. We can with the fire. That's good. Now, honestly, if we can finish out the row before him, he should have double six that. He loses that now. Unless if he breaks something over here, he does. Yeah, he's lost. Again, unless if he breaks again, we've won. GG's. Get better, stupid. Out of my lobby. Get better. Easy claps. So easy. Get better. Get better. I beat a worm at a dice game. Oh, I'm so good.
Got lucky. Take this. Now rematch, or you're a coward. Sorry, I'm plugging something.
You're a coward. Honestly, the rules to it are very simple, but I like this game a lot. Slowly replenish over time, 2.5 second cooldown. That's actually pretty cool. Honestly, you're lame. I don't want to play you anymore. Nerd. We beat him and we leave him. This looks so fun. No, you look fun. You ever seen yourself play Apex? Dang, that's fun. Jeez. Apex is not fun anymore? Oh, it's okay, man. You ever tried this game called Tekken? I heard that's fun. They're also going to come out with the... They also released a trailer for the next one. It's going to be kind of crazy. Hello, what you got? Cool, thanks, Ben. Why do you think I don't play shooters anymore? I don't know. Because you're too good at them? Okay, that is still a dead body. What happened to the slide? Okay. Wait, I thought you never played Tekken before. What the heck? Let's build ourselves a grave real quick. When are we going to learn multiverses in Smash? I play you in multiverses, honestly. Smash, on the other hand, probably not, but... I play you in multiverses. What's the decorations? What do we need? Those stone ones. Payne is playing Tekken right now. You can show him up. I can maybe show him up later, but it feels like he kind of dodges me a little bit, you know? But it's okay. Sometimes it happens. He dodges me and I am his own cousin. Why would he dodge you, though? Aren't you, like, new to the game? Question mark. Deer. Color. Random. Variant. Random. Randomized name a couple times. And we get Fiarte. He doesn't, like, play anything with me unless it's Apex. Well, how about his podcast? Does he still do the podcast with you? No, but after we interview, he stopped. Was that my bad? Am I the reason why he stopped? I feel bad now. I killed a podcast by playing Tekken too hard. I wanted it to be his thing, and he didn't really go looking for people to interview or things to talk about. True, it is not your obligation to do his podcast for him, you know. See, I thought about doing a podcast, but I'm like, what do I talk about? And I know that, like, if I did a podcast, it would mostly just be me talking, and most people don't want to listen to that, to be honest. I ramble on a lot if I'm talking to myself. As in, like, you know, yeah. You had your own stuff going on that you had to worry about. You still do have your own stuff. Okay, someone died. I swear I can't be in my village for like 5 seconds without someone dying. I swear. We listen to you read bedtime stories. I don't know why. Honestly, I thought you guys were memeing when you guys said you want me to do it. Honestly. Everyone is old. True. Everyone is old. We're trying though. We're trying to catch up. I think a lot of people would love to hear that. Plus, he managed to make waiting around in DVD menus entertaining. True. True, but what if I turn into one of those, like, dude bros who makes a podcast and then just makes hot takes on stupid topics? And then everyone starts to hate me. And then someone makes, like, a reaction video on me. No way you've subbed for almost a year. What the heck? Pog. What's up? You aren't cringe? Hey. You don't know. I think I'm cringe, honestly. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, let's actually play the game. Let's make ourselves some food and we'll go. But you don't hold the same kind of beliefs that those people do. That is true. But what if by some coincidence I just go mentally insane? Also, a nice milkman. Asheron, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. What the heck? Oh, Flamecrow got one and Jumante? See, not cringe. Donut doesn't make me any less cringe. What are you talking about, silly goober? And then we'd be here to slap you out of it. Fair enough. Boom. I don't know, but I think if I started a podcast, it probably wouldn't be a lighthearted one, to be honest with you. It'd probably be on real topics and stuff like that, because that's just kind of how I am. It would definitely be an opinionated podcast, but not like, I'm not going to be like, the moon landing was faked sort of thing, you know? Rhonda, thank you for the contribution to the cult's totem. How are you doing today, Rhonda? I don't think we've talked today. Hope you're doing good. Oh my gosh, the lag is insane. That's why I hate cooking. Not because it's like tedious or anything like that. It's just because every single time, everybody just swarms and starts eating. If you ever do one about paranormal stuff, I'm down. See, the joke is that I'm paranormal. Doing it right. I want to go to bed, but gotta stay up until 4 a.m. EST. I have to stay up until 4 a.m. That's like another, what, 5 hours? What the heck? Alright. I don't know where you get all these from, because I buy half of them all off of you. Experience strange occurrences, ghosts, I'm into all of that. I'm into Joe. Five becomes nothing. Nothing at all. The duty I owe to my brethren cannot be shirked. My temple awaits. Alright. Guess your temple does await. Think you go urban exploring with me? Brody, what did you hold up? I feel like it's like we're jumping a couple stages here. Alright, I was down to one vehicle until tomorrow, so I gotta pick up the stepdad from work. Well, the stepdad can walk home from work. Rhonda's got some gaming to do. Why are you all here right now? Why are you like all dead in front of me? Eat it. No one is down to go urban exploring with me? Okay, my thing is, I think you jumped a couple of steps. Hold up, you gotta... It'd be 1 to 2 hour walk? Well... Good for him. Have fun. You went to other people, not me? Oh, okay. Fair enough. These things actually do a lot of damage. I mean, my thing is that, like, urban exploring is like... I don't... Like, you gotta have a hookup for a spot, don't you? I don't have a hookup for a spot. Overall weapon damage. I'll actually do the immune to poison, because the last two bosses used poison. We're kind of banking on this last one using poison as well. Received a tarot card? Oh my god, I didn't realize what tarot card I just got. I was not paying attention, I'm sorry. You can get rested, to be fair. Yeah, honestly... I don't know. Get an extra 2 hearts. We'll do extra 2 hearts, actually. Can I look at my tarot cards that I have? No, I cannot. Only if you're caught? I mean, I don't know. I feel like the lanky 6'4" guy that's like, whose voice like cuts through a crowd, I feel like I'm like the worst person to go urban exploring with, to be honest. You know what I'm saying? Nice police bring the dogs. Not the dogs. I'm 6'2" and can sprint and lunge over fences. True, I did used to be a hurdler. So I think I don't know. I'm not an expert in climbing fences though. You can do it too. Yeah, but you're also short, so it's like it's different, you know. Why you do me like that? Well, you want me to say? I mean, you are kind of short. Just get taller, forehead. Just get taller, silly. You're the shortest one here, bet. You'd be surprised. I feel like everybody's like around like 5'3". That watches me, to be honest. Somewhere near it. I know Honey's like 5'3". I guess I'm short, I'm bad at climbing, get spooked easily, so I'm not cut for it. You love the penis people do. What's that? Let's take a Ouija board into a hotel room. 5'1"? Why are all y'all so short? Just get taller. Like, you're really not that hard, guys. Come on. And record the next time I go with a new camera. Wait, DBG, you can't say anything? What do you mean I can't say anything? You giant. I'm not a giant tree of a human. I'm a normal sized human being. What do you mean? I'm like practically the average height in America. Getting an extra heart. Oh my gosh, these hearts are kind of snacking up today, dude. And I know the guy just left for a heart as well. Oh my gosh. Who are you? I like the question marks. No, you didn't just call me out like that. I did just kind of call you out like that. Yo, what is up? I do not need you at all, but I will do it anyway. Let's go with Eternal Tanuki. My heart went out in that room, and that room only, by the way. And when me and my then boyfriend moved rooms and moved the ward up, power came back. Nice. It do be kind of spoopy though, I'm not gonna lie. Look at here. Alright. Ouija board's on this one. I don't know. I mostly just sit in my room. I don't really leave. Like, last time I left, it was literally, like, I've gone, you know, to the city in my area, it's primarily just been to skate, to be honest. Like, I just go skateboard, then I go home. You have a haunted asylum, like, 3 hours away from it? Jeez. I've got a house next door that people moved out of. They're painting the outside to make it look pretty. DVD, that is spooky. I know, right? They moved out. That's crazy. I think they wanted to move upstate or something. Go explore it. Homie, what are you talking about? Why? Threaten a ghost to look at his search history? No, because I will not do that, because you guys do that in freaking... I hate the hammers in this game. What is that? No, because you guys do that in freaking... What's it called? I don't know, I can't think of the game. The ghost game as well, and that already spooks me out. Guys, on a clip of saying me doing that and immediately dying. Well, sounds like a you problem. I'm not doing that with you. I barely stay in the house whenever you guys do like literally any sort of ghost talk. Oh my gosh, hello. I envy you not. While you may yet kill me, still I would not trade places. It is time to draw this ugly business to a close. He waits at the point of the sharpened blade, the fate that cannot be outrun. He waits in the eye of the raging storm and at the end of the long day done. Okay. Oh. Okay, man. Thanks for the talk. Yo, what's up? Your turn. You want to see photos? Yo, what is up? I got another moon necklace? Nice, we like the moon necklaces. Alright, let's hype ourselves up and then we'll go ahead. Make sure someone get on your laptop. Get on your laptop now, grr, me Yankee! I'm just kidding, you don't have to, but... I did not know people were, my chat was into urban exploring. It's something cool to take pictures because my camera only has pictures of my cat. Those are cool pictures of your cat. Surprised you haven't posted in my server yet, but those are cool pictures of your cat. Should I? Yes. Yes, you should. My server is full of people that love cats, to be honest. Might have a YouTube video somewhere too, I'll have to figure out which channel I posted it on. How many channels do you have? I got a statue of the Mighty Lamb? Oh, that's me. I'm the Mighty Lamb, guys. Oh my gosh. Two? Oh, okay. Okay, you're poisoned. I'm gonna leave you poisoned. Wait, why do you have two, actually? Curious. One is personal and one is for when I start editing streams for YouTube. Okay. I don't like either of these weapons, to be honest. So I would just end up recycling it for the one gold that I get off of it. Either sword or an axe guy, I guess. I guess I just make one YouTube video every 3 years, and then that's my entire channel, I guess. Like the one about, the video with the bedtime stories was like the first one in like forever. Might have been close to a year, honestly. I'm not sure. At least months. That was a good video to come back on, though. We'll go to the right, because we get the sword. Oh, no, we don't. I do go up, and then to the right, because we get the weaponsmith. You spam the tunnies to your Discord? Good. Keep it that way. What we get? We'll take the axe. Because we already have the thing where we poison people every time we hit them, so. And then we will go down to go get our tarot cards as well, if we can. I think? No, that's not tarot cards. I died. Want to get good at an actual P. I'm gonna post at least twice a week. Alright, here we go. Max does show up on Asheron streams occasionally. All right, let's hype ourselves up. Let's go. Let's go get him, boys. Sorry, I need the webs right now. Hello. He of havoc, he of blight, she of hunger, they of might. 5 become 4, becomes 3, becomes 2, becomes 1, becomes nothing. Stab. All right. Oh my god, don't wait, don't move that quickly. What the heck? Stop pooping. Get this first try. I've already sort of figured out his pattern. I think the sword might have done me better here, since it had Bane on it. I thought I had the Tarot card, and I do not. I am focused at the moment. This is actually a really good run, especially for a first run. You get half a heart here. We'll take that. We do need more fervor, though. I don't know what those spiders are doing, but it's whatever. They might have glitched out, to be honest. He's one. Nice! Oh my gosh. What the heck? Easy claps, dude. For the first time? Nice. Poggers. This guy's cracked at this game, dude. Heart of a heretic? Alright, I'll take that. Nice. Good stuff. Honestly, getting in the first run is actually kind of insane. I did get very lucky when it came to my tarot cards and just in general the run, but it honestly did really good. She was scary, I'm petrified. You're good. We got it, dude. Easy claps. Alright. Adi, where can I post this YouTube video? I think self-promotion probably best for it. And then just add Azure on, I guess, with it. Also, hello, Myella? Is that how I pronounce it? I might have forgotten how to pronounce your name. I do apologize. Nice. Pretty much the same name in Discord. Yeah. I hope I didn't change it. Alright. Hello, what's up, homie? Hey, we did it, man.
Shimura was weak, not wise. Their vision was too small to contain the multitudes of one such as I. The time has come to free me. You shall have the honor of returning the red crown to its true bearer. I admit, you have worn it almost as well as I could have myself. You sacrificed one follower to...
that one follower I sacrificed, that was Flame Crow. Flame Crow lived again. I immediately rezzed Flame Crow as soon as I could have. Sorry.
You sacrificed one follower to strengthen the cult, to strengthen us. Your appetite for death is something I can admire, Vessel, but the crown is mine, and none are worthy, none other than I. You shall lay down your life and return to me what is mine. After millennia, all may bask in my glory once more. But it cannot be done here. The final gate awaits. Hurry now, the time is at hand.
I mean, I don't want to sacrifice myself. I don't know. I feel like that's kind of... I don't know. Love your demon voice? Don't worry.
Lamb once slaughtered in the name of the captive god. Ponder this. Whose name do thou slaughter in now?
His best voice? No, not at all. He just drinks water, honestly. Hey, what's up, guys? Thanks for welcoming me home. I appreciate it. Hey, let's get hype. Let's bring out the apple juice. Can we drink water here? Yeah. Most of the time, I get spammed with the hydrates. Yeah, thank you. That's what that was leading up to. I saw it. I don't mention this. I did see this a while ago. This is on Twitter. But someone was like, it's so hard being a full-time, not a full-time. It's so hard being such a small streamer or something like that. I don't want to name names. I remember the name of the person. But it was so hard being a small streamer. And I'm like, dude, this guy's partnered, by the way. This guy also... he does do Overwatch content. He was one of the featured creators. It means that he showed up on like the Blizzard dashboard and all that stuff. But he's like talking about being a small creator. I'm like, dude, you kind of, I don't know. I feel like that's like, I don't know, like, because like as soon as you get to the point where not even like you're not even doing it full time, as soon as you get to the point where you are like, I don't know, it's hard to put it. There's a certain threshold that like you are like, I don't know. I think I saw it. Most people don't get to affiliate. Once you get to affiliate and you can consistently do affiliate sort of stuff, you're like already in like the top 80% or the top 20% or something like that. I don't remember what it was, but you're already in the top something. Sorry, let me look at something real quick. Where was Flamecrow? Affiliate is hard, not gonna lie. Affiliate is very hard to get. I remember that I consistently was streaming for not consistently. I was semi-consistently streaming for like the longest time before I got it. And the main problem with me is for the average viewership. You have to stream to an average of 5 people. And most of the time, with the bots, from an early start, I was streaming to, what, 1? Maybe 2 people if I got lucky with the bot draw, I guess? Like... So, I don't know. That was crazy to me. It's like... I don't know. I get that some people do have the validity to complain about the way that you're treated as a partner or something like that. Because I know there's sometimes people like just stop supporting you because you're a partner. People are like, oh, they've accomplished their goal. Bam, they're probably rolling in it. I'm gonna stop supporting them, which is that kind of sucks. If I'm being 100% honest, and I'm definitely not gonna put people down for that. But my thing is that once you get to that point, you can't really say that like. You're not. I don't know. It's hard to put my thoughts out there. But especially with how far that you've gone over the echelon of being, of being a normal creator or just like honestly a Twitch streamer at that point. Once you're streaming full time, you're way past that. You're already. Like at essentially the top of the pyramid, because most people will never see that sort of thing. And by most people, I mean 99% of people that do that. Like you're in the 1% at that point, you know what I mean? And people stop, like, yeah, there are tons of reasons why people stop watching others. Good friend of mine, Kiki, because we play Tekken occasionally and all that stuff, and she's spoken at great lengths about this topic. People like love that push to partner, right? That's like some people are just into that. They're like, dude, push the partner. Like let's get this person a partner. Let's get hype and all that stuff. We gotta hit the 75 average viewers and all that stuff, and we gotta get all this stuff done. And then as soon as you hit it, they're like, cool, we did our goal. Let's go do it to someone else. And I like honestly that's their mentality. I can't say that that's like okay at all, because that sucks. That's like. You know, because as a streamer, dude, you're working hard and you're like, yes, these people are supporting me, but really they were only in it because, you know, there's like, you have this mile marker in hand. It's kind of like running a marathon, I guess, if you want to put it that way. But, that sort of thing sucks. And I'm not going to be like, oh, well, you should, you know, whatever, you shouldn't dwell on that sort of thing, because it honestly sucks. Because, by the way, I will actually pick people based on what they want. Let's do Tanuki. I just go to the community that will always be there instead of a temple. Yeah, and I'm definitely the same way too. But once you get to that point where you are, what in the world? What are you guys all doing? Asheron, why are you? All right. Anyway. Anyway. But like once you get to the point where there's like that many people, it's kind of hard to be like to know the difference between the two, right? Does that make any sense to you? Like it kind of makes it hard to tell the difference between people that actually support you and the people that are just there because blah blah blah, because it starts to blend in a little bit, you know. And I can't speak from experience because blah blah blah. This is all like sort of assumptions that I'm making at this point, to be quite honest with you. But I think you kind of get what I'm going with and stuff like that. But to say that you're like a small streamer and all that stuff, he's a full-time streamer, and he's been featured on the Blizzard homepage, which is like crazy, dude. That's insane. Like, either way, you do whatever you want. I'm not gonna knock you for it. I just thought that was crazy in my opinion, but do as you wish. We do have 31 followers. Is crazy. But you know, I can't speak in super detail about the topic. I just think it's kind of like, that's crazy. But I'm of the opinion that if you make it to that point, or if I make it to that point, I don't know. I'm not gonna change at all. I'm gonna be DB too. I'm gonna see the same goofy kid that's sitting in his room at 19, at like 4 a.m. in the morning, streaming games because his friend you wanted to see him play games. Like, I like that. Like, I'm not gonna change at all. And if people like that, that's cool. If not, I'll stream to the zero. Oh, hi. I'm declining. I'm not gonna lie. I do not care. No, I'm so mean. I do not care, actually. Always gonna be scared by horror games. Always gonna freaking think that orange juice is better than apple juice. I'm not gonna start being, you know, one of those cringy guys. I'll be sad. I'll be sad when I'm sad. I'll be glad when I'm glad. Not gonna fake people, dude. Both juices are good. Okay. I think both juices are good. I just think that there's an incredible difference between the two. And I personally will always believe that orange juice is better than apple juice. There's no way you can like apple juice more. Apple juice is just sugar water, to be honest. The aftertaste in apple juice is just not good. It's not good for prolonged usage. By prolonged usage, I mean, you know, drinking it a lot, but whatever. All right, let's get our guys a good meal there. Give me 1 second, sorry. I gotta focus on this because I can only make like 26 of these. So I gotta focus up. So I don't have to actually preach a sermon today. I can just do this. I already did, but. All right. Bop. 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 Oh no. Ah! No. No. My food. I spent so much on that. Okay. Make myself a grass meal if I can. But yeah, that's just kind of me again. But I'm not gonna say that, oh, if you drink apple juice, you are a Neanderthal. I'm not gonna fall for that meme or stuff like that. Like, you think apple juice is better? Go for it, dude. I will not agree with you, but I won't, like, you know. Hey, by the way, next time you catch my stream, you'll see how much weight I've lost. I don't know if you stopped by recently. I've stopped by recently, but I think it was primarily to lurk, I'm not going to lie. Who is tired all the time? Anyway. After the update, did you beat it? Nah, I haven't beat it yet. I think I have one more fight to go, question mark? I have whatever this middle one is. There's a lot of memes today, people are like, things I like are the best. That, you cringe. I know some people do it for like, whatever on Twitter. But for like, for example, okay, I will, this is small DVD story time. I joined this like really big server, that was primarily just meant to talk to people. It was like an 18 plus server or something like that. This was like as soon as I turned 18, I was like, I'm 18 now. Now I can like, join 18 plus servers without faking my age. Anyway, that's a whole other story. But, I joined this server, and I was talking to people, and they were talking about food, and I was like, what are you guys' thoughts on pineapple on pizza? I know some people don't like it. And I personally like it. I think it tastes great. I actually primarily, most of the time, I get what is it? Freaking, pineapple on pizza. And this dude, he was like, pineapple pizza is disgusting and wrong. I'm like, but why though? And we were talking about it, and he's like, if you have pineapple on pizza, you're just a weirdo. And like, you're wrong, and you're lying to yourself. I'm like, I don't know if I agree. Like, and I'm like, have you had pineapple pizza before? First of all, he said no, which is no because it's wrong. What? Oh, okay. First of all, whatever. But if don't knock until you try it, sort of thing. Like, you know, I feel it like just you don't want to try it. Like, dude, I didn't mean to accept that. Anyway, He's like, dude, it sucks, and I don't want to try it because blah, 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 blah. I'm like, okay, cool. But, like, and then we started talking about it, and I'm like, you do realize people have, like, different taste buds, right? And he just disagreed Like, he was like, no, people don't have different taste buds. I'm like, I can't argue with that. I don't know how to argue with that, because he's just wrong. Like, he's like, no, they don't. I'm like, oh, okay, man. Like, then I just ended it there. I was like, all right, man. Like, I can't win this argument because you're just wrong from like a science perspective. Like, that's like, I can't argue with that because you are like just 100% wrong. You can use the internet for 5 seconds, but he chose not to. He's like, no. And I'm like, okay, man. I can't fix that. I like to be like an argumentative person. I like strong arguments. Like, I like discussing things and being like, hey, this is my opinion. This is my opinion. We'll talk about it and all this stuff. But I can't deal with that. Like, there's nothing I can do about that. Why are you pooping all over the floor? Stop. Stop pooping on my floor. But like, what am I supposed to do? Like, but anyway, that is DVG story time for tonight. But also, hi, Silver. How are you? Sorry. That was a little tangent. But like, that irked me so much. I still remember it to this day. I remember the server. I remember everything about it. I don't interact with that server anymore. But like, I remember everything about it. And I'm like, dude. Ah! What are you... Dude. Can you guys stop? There's the bathroom right there. Silver, did you want to make a little person? Don't tell me it's underneath the thing. Someone else is going to have to sweep that up. I can't. Haven't seen you in a minute? Yeah. Because you've been dodging me, dude. No, I'm just kidding. But like, my box is broken, so I haven't been able to challenge people to stuff. I want to get you in a few matches in Tekken. Like, right now? What the heck? I only stream for like an hour 47. I'll be done streaming before like around like midnight or so. Not gonna lie. You could join? Okay, cool. Let's do that. Not now? Bruh, what do you mean not now? Bruh, you said you could join. But now I'm already in the menu. What, cause you're not on your computer? Do you stream stuff? Do I stream stuff, man? I'm streaming six out of 7 days this week, silly goober. What are you talking about? Oh, not now? Okay, fine. Sorry. I'm being a little goofy today. But yeah, honestly, it's gonna be another long process to get my board fixed, but this time I'm hoping it'll be final. Basically, and it's gonna be different. Yeah, I'm talking really fast. It's because I'm excited, dude. Silver Lion's in my chat, man. Well, basically, to shorten it up, I'm basically making it different than a normal keyboard, because remember, I slam on my stuff, and it's been wearing down on it a lot. So basically, I'm making it a lot more like a button layout that's more meant for meant for Tekken play. So basically, I have to replace the thing that holds the key itself with something else. So that's gonna take me a while, because it's like sold out. So it's gonna be a little bit, you know. You talking too fast? Yes, I am. Well, congratulations. You are cynical and you are a sloth. Two best traits. Well, while you're here, go clean up the poop. Alright. Now we got everything settled. I mean, sure. I can play Tekken sometime tonight. Yeah, I can play after stream if you want. You got me clean? Yep. Exactly. That's exactly what I got you doing. It's the prep for your Tekken matches. Alright. Do I have to sacrifice 20 followers? There's no way. No way. I don't actually have to sacrifice them, right? I just have to... Okay, cool. Dude, that was gonna bother me so much. Are you on Discord often? Yes. This is slightly concerning. Okay, yes, I'm on Discord often. I'm often in my Discord. That's honestly where I hang out most of the time. Talking to my enemies, possessed enemies. Knocks back and freezes. We'll do the Touch of Remnant. Right? And then we'll also do the Bane Gauntlet. Because poison plus gauntlet honestly kind of bodies here. Alright. Oh, just gotta stretch a little bit. We'll be good. DBG Tech? Oh. Hi, man. What's up, dude? How are you today? Sorry, let me bring out the voice again. Vessel, I relinquish you from your service to the Red Crown. Return to me and embrace the end that awaits. With this last sacrifice of my most devoted follower, I will be freed. Finally, I will be free. Approach, Vessel, and lay your life down at my feet. Okay, hold on. Actually, thank you for the contribution, Tony, by the way. Alright, I think we're gonna fight the guy.
So you have betrayed me, Lem. You have shunned my gospel and claimed yourself a false idol. The crown is mine, my divine right. You think to stand in the very way of death?
Master, allow me. I'll give this wretch a taste of your wrath. Hey. Hey, what's up, ball? Oh my gosh. Okay. Calm down, man. I don't know what you're up to over there, but I don't think I want to find out, man. My bad, I'm back. No, you're good. We're chilling. Got him. I'll take care of the Beastmaster. I'll cut that crown from his head. I'll give him the goofiest voice, both of them the goofiest voices possible. They're supposed to be serious characters. I'll cut that crown from his head, Master. Ooh, blue heart. I'll take that. Oh my gosh, I'm getting body right now. Get off me. Here we go.
You think yourself victorious. You think yourself safe. Do not forget you belong to me. Even after I've slaughtered you, your pain will not end. You cannot escape me, even in death.
Alright. We'll see how this goes, huh? We do get a bonus heart. We will grab that. Bro, why do you even need my sacrifice if you can just get out the chains yourself? I don't understand. Okay. Never mind. We're not approaching. Okay. I get it, man. Jeez. Okay. I do have to take this very slow. I think that's what I'm realizing. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Okay. Let's. Oh my gosh. That's. Okay. That was definitely something. What did we learn, guys? Don't take too much damage on the last fight, on the two guys before him. And also take it slow on him. Hi, Perry. Alright, you can go to bed. Good night. It does look fast. Hurt the stream. No, don't hurt the streamer. Bruh. You coming here trying to sow violence in my cult? This guy's a dissenter, man. Get him out of here. Also, I'm giving you guys grass. We haven't eaten grass in a while. It's our family meal. My favorite. Hey, we all got the grass eater train. Or grass eater trait. Yep, we love grass here. All waste has been cleaned thanks to... Aw, thank you guys. The waste queen. Aw. You guys are freaking awesome. Thank you. Alright. Let's actually get ourselves a res real quick. This is your leader. Hey, your leader likes grass. Grass is cool. We love grass around here. Alright. Honestly... Oh, we have to do the demons again. Dang it. Okay, so we'll try to do... Well, actually, we'll do Asheron, because automatically collecting the drop fervor is honestly really good. And then we will... Then we'll just kind of do highest level. So that means target to random enemy explodes near them. We'll do that. And then we will do... We'll do target Tanuki as well. Shoots an enemy every once in a while. That's cool. Alright. You want to eat your friends? Wait, hold up. What is the context for that? What the heck? Alright. Yeah, the collecting the drop forever is honestly really good. Because that means that I can just focus on killing the smaller enemies rather than, you know, whatever. Let's hope we get better drops in terms of curses. I think that curse was kind of bad. Invincibility is always OP. If we can get that. These are the ones you're always useful, silly. Thank you, guys. I'll see you guys later. Appreciate the help. Alright. We'll do this again, I guess. And then Bane Sword, Cleaver. We'll do Sword. I think Sword is probably better than us. What did I do other than eat, grape, and sleep? I don't know. I'm just kidding. You're freaking awesome. What are you talking about? Sorry, I kind of got to skip through the dialogue this time. I can't do the demon voice for too long. Actually, I can. I can do the demon voice for a while, but... I'm going to refuse. I will do the goofy voices for the other two, though. Master, allow me. I'll give this rest taste of your wrath. I think it's very interesting that they use this as a concept to explain the mechanics of the final boss to these two. They're not exceptionally strong or anything like that, but they do explain, like, you know, they give you a bit of his, I don't know what to call it. You know what I mean. Oop. The final bosses cycle through those guys. There you go. Reminds me of a country view. Do the Gort voice? What's the Gort voice? Gort? Which one's Gort again? I forgot. I'll take care of this beast master. I'll cut the crown from its head. I kind of forgot. Which one, is Gort the one in the first village? Dark Cloud Gort? I know Dark Cloud Gort. Is he the one in the... Oh my... Oh no, that guy. Wait, I don't know why I forgot. He's I forgot his original name. The hammer guy. I remember. The guy's exceptionally like the weakest character in the game by far. Okay, so I'm getting better at timing those cycles. The cycle of the, oh my god, those things. I was gonna say I am getting better at that, but never mind. There you go. Alright. Not the worst run so far. I believe I have 2 hearts left. Not exactly sure. Get back on the Dark Cloud grind. Yeah, now I just gotta, like, not die. I'll be fine. Oh, never mind. I have a heart. Okay. This is not the best run. The increased fervor gain is actually helping me a lot. Because I essentially get, for killing one of these guys, I get one more cycle of my curse, which is good. I appreciate it, Azron. It means a lot. Alright, come here. Okay. I feel like curses are just kind of the way to go. You honestly don't really want to run up and attack him because he has, like, a lot of things that spawn really close to him. So we just cycle off the curses, and then other than that, we sit back and just dodge his stuff. I rolled right into it. Ah! Okay, so I think we figured out how we're gonna beat the final boss. We basically just use curses on him, and then we ignore all the puns in the chat. I think that's really the matter right now. So we will continue to use these three. Honestly, I think they're just kind of our best bet right now. Just because we need the drop fervor, and then the other two just kind of put up constant damage, so we'll take that. And then we will go ahead and revive somebody because we still need to do that. All right. This next run is it. Okay, don't worry about it. Promise. Okay. Pop. Three hours later. Don't worry, I got it. It's not like that one time that I said I was gonna rank up in a stream and then spent like 3 hours at the same rank. We'll do Valorant Grinder. I know he's from chat. I will stay up until you beat him. Or get this, you could go to bed, you know? You know what I'm saying? You could sleep. Remember the 9-hour cold stream? That was an accident. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. And maybe taking that, your net hurts and your emo. Well, I hope you feel better soon. Enjoy your nippity nap, and we will catch you later. Such a fun game, though. It is. But I'm apparently not playing the game right because I'm the scanner boy. But I feel like I'm doing the Lord's work. Thank you for another contribution to the Cult's Totem. What the heck? This guy's popping off with the. Been like this for weeks, though. Well, it's okay. You need to play GTFO? Do you really want me to carry you that hard? I'm just joking. Honestly, if you're okay with me being the scanner boy, and also, what is it, the guy that does the computers as well? Then sure. But if you're gonna complain about me, then cool. Whatever. I haven't played GTFO in a while, though. I'm not gonna lie. I need to get back into the swing of it. You bonk, guys? Yeah, I don't bonk people. Most of the time, I just sit in the back and make callouts. And if I need to, I will bonk people at the same time as you all. But I prefer to just watch you guys from the back, to be honest. All right, there's that. We've got all of our all of our fertilizer in. We will clear this out because otherwise you guys will poop all over the floor. all over my floor. Oh shoot, we might need to go back to Midas's cave, actually. And the guy sneaks up against the Spaghetti Head boys and kills them without being spotted. Yeah, I'm not the... I'm the one that watches the Spaghetti Head boys and decides, nah, let's not do that. The god of goals are pleased by your offering. Can I get something else other than coin? That's the one thing I don't need right now. Here, take more, I don't care. Jeez. I don't need it. In endgame, you have to bonk them? I have to bonk them? Or you have to bonk them? Because I don't wanna. I don't like them. Alright, let's try this again. We do need to eat something. Because we get an extra blue heart off of that. That's kind of our thing. Wait, did I not get something off of that? Okay, I did. I was gonna say. We have to bonk them? Who is this we that you speak of? You guys can bonk them. You and,
Right.
You and whoever else you invite can bonk them. But me? Nah, B. I'm not bonking anybody. I'm gonna sit there back and make the call out as to where they are for you. I'm not doing anything. The heck? DBG. You'll throw me alone and... You will not seal the door. You will not. You will not do that. That's not nice. Of course, give me a freaking hammer. All the homies hate hammers. Hammers suck. I don't know. I don't... Godly sword? I'll take that. Well, I will take that. Also freeze hit enemies. I don't honestly, so the thing about it is that effects probably won't do anything on the guy. And I know that this gives me a temporary invincibility when I'm throwing it. So I will go with that. Cletus, let's kill him. Cletus, let's kill him. I swear, I can't do the Gort voice for too long, though. I'm not gonna lie. You not just call him Cletus. Cletus and Betus, let's kill him. Master, allow me. I'll give this wretch a taste of your wrath. All right, man, let's go. Yeah, that's what I thought. Just focus up, we're good. Alright. Yeah, this godly sword's actually really good. I'll take care of this base master. I'll cut up that crap. I will cut that crown from its head. You know, that little lamb, he gonna be gone soon. Let me get this sword, this heart real quick. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ow. Oh my gosh, Siv, I think you're there with a party of three. Oh, did you do one more WoW tonight? There you go. All right. I would use the last one because I don't think I'm hoping this will be my last run, so I will actually do the voice for it. You think yourself vicious? You think yourself safe? Do not forget you belong to me. Even after I've slaughtered you, your pain will not end. You cannot escape me. Even in death. Fair enough. Let's go then, little boy. Come on. Come on, kiddo. Come on, champ. let's go then, huh? Ow, that hurt. Dude, stop, man. Stop. Probably should have gone through it instead of trying to get around it. Okay. We're gonna focus up. I'm messing up so bad. All right, look this up. Scoot in real quick. And get one, and get two. We have one more to get in soon. Nope. Oh, that's the wrong teleport hole. Okay. Oh, got it. You need to die. Dadgummit. Come here. What?
This is gonna be hard.
Dude, I felt like I was doing good, but it's still like the projectiles are like massive, dude. I keep trying to get around them when I should honestly just be going through them. Okay. It's okay. You need a more godly sword? Yeah. I think it caps you at level 17 or something like that, which is okay. Hey guys, I know you guys are are you dead? No, you're not dead. You just were sleeping on the ground. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to summon you three again. Turn the game to easy mode, then beat him? Bruh, I'm not going to cop out. I know you like copping out, but I'm not doing it, man. Come on. Just a little tired. He got home and then passed out immediately on the ground. All right, let's eat this. You playing hard mode? Thank you. Okay, man, I'll go off, I guess. All right. Or eat something good? Nah. We're committed to the grass eater diet. Grass pog. Grass is scrumptious, dude. You all start from eating that? Yeah, because I'm not a chump. The real food is for the cult members. Me? Nah. I degrade myself down to down the lowly grass to eat. To prove how good of a cult leader I am. Anyway, let's give it another shot. If not, we will actually try to eat something. I didn't realize that it actually took away half a heart, or took away a heart. Is that why you're a tall like a tree? Because that is what you eat. Yep, that's why. Just because I eat grass. That's why I'm tall. You should try it someday. Most of the times I just get it out of my yard, but if you can get grass from like where. From like a farm, typically around the cow area, that's also really good. Alright, looks like we're going to Bane X. Yeah, Bane X it is. You're cool with not eating grass? Hey, I'm just saying. We'll try the projectile. We'll see if we can do it from a larger distance and see if that helps us out. That way we don't have to be as close to the guy. Because as soon as you get close to him, you're in huge danger. You're in huge danger. All right, Claytus, let's go and get him, boys. Yeah, how doggy. Yo, what's up, bro? Oh, that actually does a decent amount of damage. Keeping that distance is really good. Running the axe may not be optimal here, but I don't really have much of a choice. It's either axe or hammer, and we're not running hammer. We hate hammer around here. I don't know how I took that much damage there. What the heck? This guy's crazy. I'll take care of this base master. I'll take that crown right off his head, Buster. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Yo, why am I so bad at this? I'm like, oh, let's not take damage on the first two little guys. And then I immediately take like massive damage from the two. I I think I might die off this guy. I'm not gonna lie. If I don't play this right, I might just die off this guy. Come on. Oh my gosh. Of course it, like, it's kind of weird that it spawns right underneath him. It's like, you can't just, like, ooh. Dodge it by, like, being too close, you know? Okay. Look, that was a throwaway run. We were just testing a theory that I had, okay? That's all that was. It wasn't me, actually. No. You guys don't get to be tired. You guys get to be summoned again. Steve, do you have an idea? What's the idea? Are you going to tell me to stop getting hit? I am dodging. That's what I'm doing. I'm trying, okay? It's hard. You guys aren't doing enough damage. That's the problem. It's not me. It's my demon that I keep summoning. Did someone die? Yes, you did. Someone died. All right, come on, Thor. Let's go. Can I put you in the grave? Nope, you got stuck. Okay. Look, Asheron, okay? It's harder than it looks, I promise. Honestly, Hammer might do me a little bit. I'm not gonna lie to you. Just because it's only one hit, get in, get out sort of thing. It might do me better to have a hammer on you. Again, just theory. I forgot to. Can I go back out? Yeah, I can. I forgot to make myself food. Alright. I will not eat grass this time, finally. You eat the good. Fine, I'll eat the good food. The magnificent mixed meal. If one of you little gremlins comes over and eats it before I get here, I'm gonna murder you. I'm going to immediately sacrifice you. Alright, fine. I got a full blue heart. You can't actually get follower mate in this game. I've never done it. Alright, come on guys, let's go. Come do that thing that you guys do when you guys, like, dance around or whatever. My cult is based off of not sacrificing people and, like, just focusing on, keep people happy. All right, we get the gauntlet. That's fine. Is it godly gauntlet? Necromantic. All right, I guess. Two hands of fate. We'll see how it goes. Come on. Oh my gosh, I accidentally skipped all the dialogue? Oh no, I hate when that happens. Yeah, those things do big damage. Honest. Hello, stop, dude. What the heck? I just don't feel like actually attacking the guy. Run's going good so far. We just need to build up fervor. For final. If we can, we want to have a full four curses. We just left the heart in the middle, so that's fine. We can regen a bit. Do you still want to try to conserve it for as long as possible, though? If we can use a mid-fight with final boss, that's cool. Because I know he also generates one as well. Nice. We got the DVG tech for the finish too. That's good stuff. That is very good stuff. We get a blue heart and a red heart off of this to regen during this fight. That's very, very good. I think we also have three curses on us as well. I'm not entirely sure. Come on, buddy. Let's go. The thing is that he doesn't have a marker whenever he teleports. That, oh my gosh, stop. Oh my gosh, this is actually winnable? Wait, no way. Oh, I need to focus up. Wait, unless there's a second stage. There's a second stage, isn't there? Anyway, did you believe me defeated? Did you think that to be all there was? You think that to be all there was to a being such as I? You thought yourself above a god. All right. Okay, this might go might go differently than planned. You are corrupt, false idol. Your corruption has no doubt spread. All right, man. I still got the heart in the middle, so that's pretty good. Ew. I like how he shot before the thing had even finished. Oh, that's not good. Oh, it's nothing to hit. Okay. All right. Focus up. This is still winnable. No doubt this is winnable. Got great heart luck as well. Ooh, winnable? Nope. Mm-mm. Stop. Nope. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Easy claps. Yes, sir. Oh my gosh. Dude, that curse actually hard carried me through that. No way. Sorry.
You have supplanted me, a vessel no more, instead a crown-bearing deity. Damned lamb. I'm at your mercy. Are you to be a vengeful false idol or a merciful coward? No longer can you blame your vile acts on me.
I'll spare you.
You weak, sniveling, foul thing, you-
What? Nah, I'm sorry, dude. You're going down. You're coming to my cult. We have breakfast every day. Good stuff, you guys. Hey! Let's get hired. Feed him the grass. I will feed him the grass. I will feed everyone the grass. He's gonna learn to like grass. Dude, I'm not gonna kill somebody.
Sacrifice your born vessel. Ascend once more and take true form. No longer a servant. No less a god.
I think you're playing Noble Disciple. Please spread the good word near and far so that others may be blessed by the divine teachings of the Mighty Lamb.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, would you look at that? The credits are almost over. What the heck? That's crazy. All right, dude. Looks like we're done with the game. Shoot. I think I was supposed to have another scheduled Cult of the Lamb stream, but since we finished it, looks like you might actually soft that one to DBD, maybe. Sick. Now I feel bad. Oh, yeah, what's up? You seem to be good. I hope they were. I hope you had as much fun as I did streaming it, honestly. We got wood. Yay. My favorite. I think we will make ourselves one good great meal, and then I guess we'll have to say goodbye to the cult, huh? It sucks. Well, it's not about destiny, it's about the journey, right? Here, you can... I'll leave that completely still, but I will turn him red, because he's evil. Immortal will never reach old age. Fair enough, buddy. Thanks for stopping by, homie. You can do whatever, I don't really care. I turned mine white. Well, I guess I can never really change him back, huh? Okay, I will make as good of a meal as I can, and then we will go ahead and call it a stream. Honestly, let's make a massive amount of food right now. Looks like you're making a lot of cauliflower stuff too. Bop, 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 bop. We get some more. You'll miss being in my cult. Oh, don't worry, it's okay. We'll find another game where I get to be a cult leader. Don't worry, it's fine. Like Resident Evil. I'll get to be a cult. I'm not sure. I don't know how Resident Evil goes. But I don't think I'll be a cult leader in that game. But you know. You get it. We are eating very good tonight. I don't know. I'm pretty sure most of this will not get eaten. Also got a Twitter notification. What the heck? I'll miss doing the voices too. I guess we'll find more single player games that I can do the voices for. I think doing voices is actually kind of fun, to be honest. I got two Twitter notifications? What the heck? Am I in trouble? Oh, okay. I didn't mean to eat the food. I just meant to... Sorry, there's so much food around me, it's kind of hard to not eat the food. Mino's sending me Rude X Reno stuff. So cute. Whoops. I messed up some of the grass. I apologize. Cooking the grass. Alright, well. I do appreciate all you guys for stopping by. Number sales. Actually, wait. Dude, I gotta actually find somebody to raid real quick. Whoops. Let me look. Who do we have that we know? Goodbye, Cole. I guess this is goodbye to the Cole, huh? Alright, I feel bad, but I feel like that's a good way to end it. You know? We got a lucky round of the boss, and that's pretty hype. Well, we'll find somebody that's also playing Cult of the Lamb. That way we can, like, I guess pass on our cult. Am I in college? Yeah, I'm in a local one at the moment. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Get that homework done? No. No, I will not. I will not get the homework done. Sorry, homie. Recruiting new cult members. Ooh. I want to be one of the cult members. Forward slash raid. TD Teasdale? I do appreciate all of you guys stopping by. As always, don't want to say awesome. Tell me everything you want to say. Actually, give me your cult homework? Or give me your calc homework? What do you mean? I don't know if you want to do my calc homework, because I don't understand it, to be honest. Alright, number say awesome. Dab all over every single one of those haters, and as always, Nico. Nico name. Wink.